गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। आई होप यू ऑल नो दिस, बट वंस अगेन आई रिमाइंड यू दैट आफ्टर सीइंग वीडियो यू हैव टू कमेंट योर नेम क्लास सेक्शन थ्रू चैट बॉक्स and this is include as your attendance, okay? So don't forget it. And my dear students, in previous video I had given you to solve exercise 4G, that was estimate sum and differences. I hope you all have done your work. So my dear students, let's match your solution with this answer. Okay, in exercise 4G we have already solved A number, and now we have to solve B and C. Okay, and question number 3, 4 and 5 we have to solve. So my dear student, look at the solution. Question number B is, question number first, estimate the sum or differences. B, 125 plus 489. So tell me, round off of 125, so it will be 100. And round off number of 489 is 500. Okay, so now we will add it, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 and 5, 1, 6. So the estimated sum is 600. Okay, look at the next. In next we have to add 3172 and 5834, but we have to find out estimated sum of these number. So round off number of 3172 is 3000 and 5834 is 6000. Okay, so now we will add it, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, and 3 plus 6, 9. So 9000 is the estimated sum of these two numbers. Okay, number 3, last week 270 pizzas were sold by Pizza Hut. This week 189 pizzas are sold. So about how many pizzas are sold in the 2 week? Last week Pizza Hut dwara 270 pizza sold kiya gaya, okay, aur is week mein 189 pizza ko sold kiya gaya. And now we have to find out about how many pizzas are sold in the 2 weeks. 2 week mein lagbhag kitne pizza सोल्ड हुए हैं, मतलब 2 वीक में कितने पिज्जाज को बेचा गया है. वी हैव टू नॉट फाउंड एग्जैक्ट नंबर, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट एस्टिमेटेड नंबर. सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, फर्स्टली टेल मी एस्टिमेटेड नंबर ऑफ 270, सो इट विल बी 200. एंड अगेन एस्टिमेटेड नंबर आर राउंड ऑफ नंबर ऑफ 189, सो इट विल अगेन 200. एंड नाउ वी विल एड इट, so 200 plus 200 is equal to 400. 400, okay, so 400 pizzas are sold in the 2 weeks. Okay, let's see number second. Question number 4, Alka took rupee 5000 to the market. She bought thing for rupee 3794. About how much money is left with her? Alka apne saath market ke liye 5000 rupee leke jaati hai. She bought thing for rupee 3794. Usne 3794 rupee ki marketing ki, matlab uska saman kharida. About how much money is left with her? सो अब उसके पास लगभग कितने रुपए बचे हुए हैं. सो फाइंडिंग रिमेनिंग मनी वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट 3794 फ्रॉम 5000, बट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट एस्टिमेटेड अमाउंट, नॉट एग्जैक्ट अमाउंट. सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, टेल मी एस्टिमेटेड अमाउंट फॉर 5000 रुपीज़. सो इट विल बी ऑल्सो 5000 रुपीज़ एंड एस्टिमेटेड अमाउंट फॉर 3794 is 4000. So now we will subtract it, 5000 minus 4000. Okay, so when we will subtract, we get 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, again 0 minus 0, 0, and 5 minus 4, 1. So we get 1000. So my dear student, rupee 1000 is left with her, and also rupee 1000 is estimated amount. Okay, so look at the last question, that is, the journey from Delhi to Nainital is 326 kilometers. Ashish and his family have traveled 189 kilometers. About how much do they have to travel more? The journey from Delhi to Nainital is 326 kilometers. Delhi से नैनीताल के बीच की जर्नी कितनी है? Total 326 kilometers. And Ashish and his family have traveled 129 kilometers. And Ashish और उनकी फैमिली ने 189 किलोमीटर ट्रैवल कर लिया है. सो अबाउट हाउ मच डू दे हैव टू ट्रैवल मोर, अभी और कितने किलोमीटर उन्हें ट्रैवल करने हैं. सो फाइंडिंग इट, वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट 189 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम 326 किलोमीटर. सो लेट्स सी estimated distance they have to travel more. So tell me the round off of 326, so it will be 300, and round off number for 189 is 200, because we can see 326 is nearer to 300 and 189 is nearer to 200. So now we have to subtract it, 300 minus 200, 0, 0, 0, again 0, minus 0, 0, and 3 minus 2, 1. So 100 kilometers. So estimated distance they have to travel more, 100 kilometers, means near about उन्हें 100 kilometers अभी और travel करनी है. So my dear students, I hope you all have understood and you all have done your work. Okay, so now it is the end of chapter 4, that was the subtraction. And from today I am going to start the revision from chapter 1, but it will be a quick revision. If you want to detail about those chapters, then you have to go on previous video which I have uploaded earlier. So my dear students, let's see the revision. So today we will revise place value and face value. As we know, numbers are made up of digits, and we have already learned that the place value of a digit depend upon its position in the number, whereas the face value of a digit remain unchanged. So firstly, look the face value. The place value of a particular digit depends upon its position in the place value chart. एंड चेंज विद द पोजिशन ऑफ द डिजिट. सो प्लेस वैल्यू किसी भी नंबर में उसके प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट पे डिपेंड होता है और वो उस डिजिट के पोजीशन के साथ चेंज हो सकता है. सो लुक एट द एग्जांपल, दिस इज नंबर 3896 एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल डिजिट्स. इन दिस वी कैन सी हियर 6 इज अ at 1's place, 9 at 10's place, 8 at 100 place and 3 at 1000 place. So this is 3896. Okay, and now we will find out the place value of all these digits. So let's start from 1's. The place value of 6 is 61 because 6 is 1's place. 6 नंबर जो है वो 1's place पे है, तो इसका place value कितना होगा? 6 1's. So it will be 6 multiply by 1 is equal to 6. Okay. 9. The place value of 9 is 9 tens. So 9 multiply by 10 is equal to 19. Because we can see here 9 at 10's place. So the place value of 9 is 9 tens. If the place value of 9 is 9 tens, so we will multiply 9 with 10. So 9 multiply by 10 is equal to 19. At 8, the place value of 8 is 800. So we will multiply 8 with 100. 8 multiply by 100 is equal to 800. Okay. 3. The place value of 3 is 3000. 3 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 3000. Because 3 at 1000 place, so we will multiply with. Okay, so this is the place value of all digits. 6 place value is 6, 9 place value is 19, and 8 place value is 800 and 3 place value is 3000. Okay, so now look at the face value. The face value of a particular digit in a given numeral is the value of digit itself irrespective of its position in the given numeral. So it is therefore always the same. The face value of a particular digit in given number is the value of digit itself. Means जो किसी भी digit का face value है वह digit ही, वो खुद ही digit होता है, digit itself. So we look at the same example, 3896. So the face value of 6 is 6 itself. Face value of 9 is 9 itself. Face value of 8 is 8 itself. And the face value of 3 is 3 itself. And the face value of digit is always the same. किसी भी digit का face value हमेशा ही same होता है, चाहे वह किसी भी position पे हो. वो 1's, 10's, 100,000 किस position पे है ये matter नहीं करता है. वो केवल उस digit, किसी डिजिट का फेस वैल्यू केवल वो डिजिट ही होता है. ओके, सो माय डियर फ्रेंड, लुक एट द अनदर एग्जांपल. एग्जांपल 2, फाइंड द प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू ऑफ द ऑल डिजिट इन 7777. सो लेट अस फाइंड आउट द प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल द 7 डिजिट इन 7777. सो 1's place 7. The place value of 7 is 7 ones. So we will multiply 7 with 1. 7 multiplied by 1 is equal to 7. At 10's place, the place value of 7 is 7 tens. So 7 multiplied by 10 is equal to 70. At 100 place, the place value of 7 is 100 is equal to 7 multiplied by 100 is equal to 700. At 1000 place, the place value of 7 is 7000. So वी विल मल्टीप्लाई 7 विथ 1000. सो 7 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 1000 इज इक्वल टू 7000. सो दिस इज द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल 7 डिजिट इन 7777. एंड लुक एट द फेस वैल्यू. द फेस वैल्यू ऑफ वंस प्लेस 7 इज 7, बिकॉज वी नो द प्लेस वैल्यू इज द डिजिट इट्सेल्फ. सो ऑल 7's face value will be 7. So we can see here place value is being changed with the position, but face value is remain unchanged. So my dear students, I hope you all have understood it, and now this is your homework time, and this is your homework. Question number first, write the place value of following number 3 in 1, 2, 3 numbers and 5 in all 3 numerals, and C 1 in all 3 numerals and C in all 3 numbers. You have to write the place value of these numbers. And question number 2, write the face value of 8 in 5784, 9238 and 5380. Okay.